It's day 7. It's time to go to Yellowstone. Let's go!
Leaving Cody, Wyoming and coming into Buffalo Bill State Park. This is the dam on our left. And just, as always, beautiful scenery. Just exiting the tunnels out of Cody kind of opens up into this. Arrived at Yellowstone National Park. We're at Yellowstone Lake in Amber. We wanted to put our feet in. You going in or what? How cold is it? I am.
Hi, we're at Yellowstone. I'm so excited.
Saw water.
You saw a water bubble?
Yeah.
People are all about our mass matter. Are we going to do that?
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay, so I think the thing's on the...
Okay. Well, never mind. That was your guess. There's water.
Gorgeous.
That's got a prettier.
Yeah, it does, doesn't it?
It did last time. Carly, give me the phone and I'll take y'all's picture with it going off.
Ooh.
In the background. I'll get everybody turned real quick. Mandy, y'all turn real quick. Turn back. The one over his head.
So I'm looking, you want this one?
Sure. I get it.
Cool. Thank you.
See if that's okay.
Yes, that's good. Thank you.
You too.
think you have to.
Yellowstone and riding back into the park, and notice these. I think they're elk. Fairly certain they're elk.
And their babies.
This is on the West Yellowstone side, entry from Montana. We're heading back towards the Old Faithful area of the park and checking these beauties out. I know this is the Firehole River that runs down from the Old Faithful area. Midway Geyser Basin, actually. Here are the fountain paint pots, and I'm not sure if you can hear it bubbling. We are now in Earthquake
Offspring,
and this is the Red Sprouter. And if you listen closely, you can hear it breathing. Those guys would shut up.
So your daddy touched the water on this side. It's cold.
It's not.
I touched it on that side. It's cold.
It's not very hot. Now that is hot.
It's real quiet. You can hear it boiling.
This is Fountain Geyser.
So then the Hayden Valley Road is open.
Yeah. You can see bears out there, high probability.
I love
the
head shape.
What?
Yes, yes, no, maybe. What does that mean?
It's up to your love.
Yeah.
It's like the Indian.
This is the Excelsior Geyser. I am not sure. It was not there last time I was here. I don't know. That was not there last time I was here 5 years ago. The Grand Prismatic Spring.
Today we are hiking the Fairy Falls Trail, and it will take us on top of the Grand Prismatic Spring, a the Excelsior Geyser. It's an overlook, and we're so excited to be there and see that.
We have hiked to the top of the Grand Prismatic Overlook, and here she is in all her glory. Look how beautiful that is. Wow. All right, Carly, what did you think about the trail?
That was awesome.
That was awesome. Lynn, what do you think about the trail?
It was wonderful, and please do the overlook because you can see the blue down from below. So definitely go to the overlook.
Definitely want to do the overlook.
Yeah. It's only like a mile and a half round trip. It has a little bit of an incline, but it's not bad. And like Mom said, you have to go up it to be able to see the blue in the Grand Prismatic Spring because it's just gorgeous. It's breathtaking.
Is that. Yes, it is.
Definitely worth the hike. You have to do that if you come to Yellowstone.
True. All right, so we're taking the trail to the overlook at Old Faithful, and we run up on this bison right on the trail. We're gonna find a way around. All right, we've climbed to the observation deck above Old Faithful and waiting on her to go off. She's starting to steam a lot. Saw a little burst of water just a second ago. Pretty awesome view.
Oh, it's going. We just made it.
The upper geyser basin and have ran into the
anemone.
I don't know, something geyser. All right, so that one has stopped. This one's starting to bubble. That one down there is starting to boil. Anemone.
That's what geyser. I said, anemone.
Yes, good call. Anemone.
You're like Nemo, anemone.